Look at the Division III baseball standings, the top 25. Trinity there ranked number 2, but Washington University in St. Louis, who's ranked number 1, just dropped 2 games to Buena Vista yesterday in Iowa. And so a sweep here for the Tigers of the number 19 Centenary Gents could put them back atop Division III. We'll have to see what Sunday afternoon brings for us, as Mason Meredith steps up to the plate, swings at the first pitch, and lines a single to left field. So a good start to the bottom of the fourth for Meredith and the Tigers.
Yeah, and another great swing. Talked about Meredith. Can go on and on about his value. One thing that we've yet to mention in this one is that he's been a bit unlucky at the plate. We've seen some really hard hit balls that have just wound up directly at some defenders playing in the field. But as the season's gone along, he's found a way to drop some hits in wherever he can. And he's really continued to heat up as the year's gone along.
Christian.